Teenage pregnancies remain a major public health problem. According to the World Health Organization, about 21 million girls between ages of 15 to 19 get pregnant every year in low and middle income countries. In Uganda, 25% of teenage girls are either pregnant or have given birth. Despite the increased cases of teenage pregnancies in the country, the State Minister for Youth and Children Affairs, Sarah Mateke, has reiterated that the government will not allow underage girls to access contraceptives. The minister has trashed allegations regarding accusations of the government passing the law to allow young people use contraceptives.
To our young girls, starting with 15 years, we don't agree with that. And of course, I think it was misunderstood. It was just that somebody was bringing a suggestion because of the issues that we have been having with teenage pregnancies, and they think that maybe that can address the issue of having the girls. It was just a suggestion, but I don't believe that we don't agree with it, and it is not true that government has endorsed that.
The concern has come at a time when Uganda has joined the rest of the world to commemorate the International Day of a Girl Child 2023. The minister challenged the public and all concerned authorities to use this day to renew the commitment to respect the rights, leadership and well-being of the girls in society.
Our aspiration is to create an environment where every girl has the opportunity to realize their potential. Today, we take a moment to celebrate some of the remarkable achievements, which include the right to survival and health, the right to education and development, the right to protection, and the right to participation.
Policies guiding the girls and women put in place by the government can also never be underestimated, such as the right to survival and health, the right to education and development, the right to protection, right to hands-on skilling, right to participation in student clubs, politics, among others. Invest in girls' rights, our leadership and well-being is the theme for this year's International Day of the Girl Child. Story compiled by Jelet Namuaya and Charity Marion for the news.